again. Still not used to that.
Kratos, you made it back.
Good.
I have another cherished weapon from my travels to show you. Ready to see? Defend yourself! Shake it off, Kratos. Be ready. Tell me, Kratos, truly, how did it feel to plunge your homeland into darkness?
I did not intend the land to suffer, but I was indifferent, consumed only by rage and retribution.
That is not what I asked. How did it feel?
In that moment, your soul given over to darkness,
bringing a darkness over everything you could see.
It felt true.
Brother, use it, yeah?
I yield.
Good then.
I don't think you are indifferent, Kratos. I think you were hurt. Deeply hurt. And you handled it unskillfully.
Wait, is that you restoring the sun? You took Helios's chariot and put the sun back in the sky, but sacrificed yourself in the process.
Yes. I fell to my death, and was saved by Helios. But this memory happened before I killed him. My evils were yet to come. What is the point?
That your legacy has always been a complicated one. That goodness is not a destination we arrive at, but a practice. Misfortune may drive anyone to darkness. We resist it only through wisdom and vigilance. You are not so unskillful now as you were then. Better voices in your head, you might call it. I think that's enough for now. You have much to contemplate.
Yes.
Back to the beach then.
You should be proud of your progress, Kratos. See you soon.
It seems like you're making progress, whatever you're doing in there.
Perhaps.
Listen, I know I made you feel like we expected more of you than you could give. And I just want you to know, I'm not asking you to change how you are or who you are. We had to break the old world to build a new one. Picking up the pieces and putting them together stronger, it's a rare opportunity. You made a difference here. In some circles, a symbol of change. On many days, just knowing that you're a part of the Council is enough.
And other days?
You've earned a voice. How you use it is up to you.
Sigrun, inside we encountered a son of Thor.
It wouldn't really be him in there, I can assure you. You have a memory of a past fight, and I'm sure Valhalla takes advantage.
But why him?
I don't think that's for me to say.
Well, something for us to ponder in between melees.
Expertise comes when experience is put into practice, absorbed into instinct.
Suppose that was beneficial enough to do another.
I'm honored to bear witness to your journey here, Kratos.
Now these would make a real and lasting difference.
A substitute daughter. A box full of evils. This one feels important.
This is your blacksmith story, isn't it? His girl was the key, and he died protecting her?
Protecting her from me. I opened that box seeking a means to kill Ares. And what I released...
pretty much turned all the gods crazy. Thanks again for that.
Quiet, Ares.
Unfortunate. The time I spend in my own Valhalla means you get more time with him.
Kratos, how well did you know the blacksmith's daughter?
Pandora. She reminded me of my own daughter. Who I lost long ago.
I'm sorry, Kratos. Even at your most vengeful, you must not have wanted to see harm come to her.
Pandora was innocent. The way she saw things, she could reach me when few could. She deserved better than to be a pawn, sacrificed in a game of gods.
Your regret is palpable. But thank you for letting yourself remember. That is important.
The one you needed. Grand. We should be free to move up to the next area now.
Dear, earlier you spoke to me as though I seek to lead, as if I was someone to be followed.
Your self-criticisms, valid and otherwise, seem well reflected here in Valhalla. It's no accident that your mind manifested that throne. It's more than a symbol. It's a challenge to revisit your assumptions. Mimir is right. You have the power, and I think the wisdom, to redefine what it means to you. To assert that power is to prove to yourself that the chair doesn't change you, doesn't make you a new person. Not if you know who you are and why you serve.
Yeah. Helios has returned.
All your righteous haranguing about how evil the gods are, and you somehow gloss over that little extra nudge you gave them.
Opening the box was Athena's plan. I did not know the consequences.
You would claim ignorance of the consequences of trusting Athena? Is that your idea of a joke, Kratos? Because I admit it's hilarious. But let's be real, Kratos. Whether you should have suspected the consequences or not, you certainly can't claim that you would have cared about them. You wanted the power to kill Ares. And because you wanted it, everything is justified. That's your moral code at the end of the day, isn't it? To imagine you once again holding an office of solemn metaphysical responsibility. A trusted figure. A worshipped figure. The absolute gall of you to let yourself consider such a thing. I guess irony can have you when it earns you for something. I don't think you can be trusted to keep that safe at all. Pretty sure he agrees with me. Please, take your sweet, sweet time. Sever the link already! Wrong weapon, man! Still a monster, I see. Centaur? Don't usually get this close.
A judicious trade with Valhalla would help us get deeper in.
Oh,
The warrior who adapts becomes an unstoppable force.
You'll beat Valhalla at its own game. I know.
These could really help you in there.
Nobody walks the path of all without stumbling. I'm glad you persevere.
Sigrun, love, what's the latest on Midgard?
Life returns at last. After the Hellwalker desolation was followed by Fimbulwinter, I wondered if people would ever come out of hiding, or if there were any left to. But flowers bloom, the sun shines, and it's safe to travel the roads and rivers again. No one even seems to mind the giant serpent sunning himself across the mountaintops.
Glad to hear it. Jormungandr's a big softy when you get to know him.
And now that things aren't quite so desperate, raider attacks have declined. It's progress.
Is that a key?
One from my past.
Did it unlock something important?
Only a memory.
Seems Valhalla thinks you have a story to tell.
Later.
Greetings, friends. Any questions before you get started?
I was wondering, actually. Did Odin ever try his hand at Valhalla?
Of course. He explored it very thoroughly, in seeking to gain control of the Valkyries. But in the end, he found nothing here he could use. You see, Odin always looked outside himself for answers. But Valhalla only reveals its secrets to those who do the work of the Valkyries. Come on.
I see the one you need to get.
Behind you, watch out! Right, Ross, don't let them hit you.
We should be free to move up to the next area now. Gives and it takes, this one. We need to bargain our way through that one. A little boost this time around, maybe?
Thank you.
Kratos, the key you found. Whose was it? What did it unlock?
It belonged to a boat captain I met during a battle on the Aegean Sea. His ship was part of a fleet under attack by a Hydra. The key unlocked his quarters, where I heard women screaming for help.
Ah, yes. The story of your fight with the three-headed sea serpent. You impaled one of its heads on the ship. Please, one, two, three. Specific feats that Valhalla is prepared to reward, is it?
Hello! Watching you think? What a thrill.
Monster, I see. Incoming charge! Oh.
monkey on your back.
Your target's walking around unkilled.
Thank you.
for the maximum challenge? I mean, you'll only die.
For the link already! What will he choose? That winged creature with a trident? Behind you, watch out! Strike with your shield, dammit! Behind you, idiot! Watch from underneath! Now that's the Kratos that brought down Atlas! Ugh.